want to do. They want to shut us up. They want to silence us. And we won't let them. Violence and terrorism that occurs around this world, not just in Paris, as much as that